This is the latest mugshot of Michael Burham, who is in the Erie County Prison tonight. He was transferred to Erie after being arrested and captured on Saturday in Warren County. We continue our coverage tonight following the 9-day manhunt for the murder suspect who escaped the Warren County Prison on July 6th.